I'm on and I'm on. There you go, snapper. So what we have here is what we like to call a perfect eating snapper. Now we all know that if you want to look after your fish and keep them good, you icky them, which is pretty much just a Japanese word for kill. Give them a spike in the brain, there you go. So the tail's curled up, that fish now is dead. But we can take that a step further. If you want this fish to be killed so there is no tension in these muscles and it is going to make the perfect sashimi, we need to sever all of the nerves that run right down the fish's spine. And even though this fish is now dead, you can still see some of these fins are moving, you can feel tension in the meat because all of those nerves are still kicking out of frequency even though the brain has been spiked. So all we do is we go in through our same icky hole and we just make sure we've severed the spine, we've separated the spine from the back of the skull. Then we take a bit of line. I've got a bit of 100 pound fluorocarbon. Fluorocarbon's good because it's nice and stiff. And we're just feeding that in. And what we're trying to feel around a little bit and just get it to go inside the actual vertebrae. Takes, oh look, there you go. A couple of kicks lets you know you're in. Now see, I'm in. Now if you watch closely, as I slide the mono down, you can see how far it's getting by the pulsing going down the fish. All of that rippling as those nerves are being severed from the center of the spine outwards. Now it's almost like it's come back to life again, but all I'm doing is pushing through those nerves that are coming out of the spine, and I've gone all the way down inside the spine to the tail. Now as you can see, as I've pulled this bit of line out, that there is how far I've been up inside the spine. When I lay it there, look at that. That had gone all the way through the tail. Now already you can feel that that fish has just relaxed all of that muscle. And I can just feel picking that up, how relaxed that fish is, all of the colour's gone out of it. And if I bring it over here, I'll just compare it to one of these other snapper, only caught a couple of minutes ago. Now you'll see the snapper here, this one's been ickied also, but it hasn't been given the ikijima, it hasn't been given the treatment that I just gave this one where I severed the spine. Now I can just tell by feeling that this fish here is tense, so I can still feel the tension in the flesh, and of course you can see the colour, it's still carrying a lot more of its colour, and that's because the nerves are still going out and stimulating the cells that give the fish its colour. This one here has got no stimulus going through the flesh, it's a lot paler, it's a lot more supple, and it will be going on ice, and that snapper will just make the most superb sashimi.